This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
In May of 1868, William Pitt Fessenden of Portland defied his political party by casting 3 not guilty votes in the United States Senate. In the country's struggle of intense political, financial, and emotional pressures to recover from the Civil War, Fessenden's votes helped end the impeachment effort brought against President Andrew Johnson.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.